Pinky?
No over promises. I've known many salespeople na sasabihin, sira ng bike na bebenta pa. Nak ng pating. Sasabihin, the usual cliche, bakit ano, magbenta ka ng ano, free, ano, sa Baguio. Magbenta ka roon ng ano, tangtun, aircon sa Baguio, mabibenta pa. Yun daw magagaling na, ano, na salespeople. No, exactly, it's not even a science. It's about what? Being honest, being real. To the, makayas ka ngayon, ma'am, talaga. Kasi patapos na tayo, kaya grabe na yes mo. Ano kaya ang lines natin? Yes.
Nakaka-relate.
Yes.
Kasi bakit ka mananako kung bagay ka
nangarap? Correct. What's in there should be real. Honest to goodness opinion is real dapat. And when you have that, alam nyo, that's one force to reckon with, especially if you're product or service. Alam, sabi nga natin, buy in within. Bentang-benta sa'yo eh. Pagbenta sa produkto mo, tama ang produkto mo, the integrity, the credibility will sell for you. Right? Grabe makaano si ma'am, parang yung pusa sa divisory, yung mga ganun-ganun, diba? Pagpabenta?
Relate na relate.
Relate na relate. See? No overpromises, people. Ma-overpromises ka, makabenta ngayon, tomorrow it's not.
Kasi sabi nga daw, yes, satisfied na customers, the best advertisement.
Yes. The satisfied customer is the best advertisement for you. Yeah. Yun yung sabi natin kanina, when you develop the relationship ladder, sila na mismo, di ba? Yung partner, develop partnership at not just a provider, partnership dapat. Tama po?
Yes.
Okay tayo doon? Jet best, the best. No. I mean, only pa talaga. Alright, everyone. Please, no over-promises. Yeah? Yan ang totoo dyan. When we promise things, we have to ensure that it's real, honest to goodness, na totoo siya. That way, you will develop the integrity, you will develop the credibility, you will develop the partnership.